Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're just playing some Titanfall. Should be a late night live stream for a lot of people in North America. And everyone left, like Sam and Austin. Our cousin's actually. The cousins that usually always go that you always hang out with. Gamma. So the cousins that we usually hang out with, they're like the older cousins. They all left super early because they all wanted to watch Stranger Things, and they all know each other. They all go to each other's houses like every single day. And they're gonna go watch TV together, and they go to the same school and everything. So we're the only ones, we're the only big kids left there.
Did Tristan take his car?
That's not mom or Tristan.
Whose car is that?
Yeah, that's neighbors. They smell Koa on me. Koa. It's their dog. Uncle Kev. Uncle Kev's dog.
Oh, I thought they said they smelled something. Oh, I was like, what? They smell. Oh, I was talking about your dog.
Yeah, that's why they're licking. That's why they're sniffing me.
I have a dog in my pants too. They keep smelling them.
Did you go to church?
No.
Oh, were they scared? Because I saw. Because we were.
Very good because they had.
Oh, because when we turned in. We saw the neighbors, they all had firecrackers. Oh, look at them, they're going crazy. They're like, I smell Koa. That's your cousin. Koa is your cousin. Yes, they did. Yes, they are. Wow, I didn't even like they are.
You are dominating.
I'm dominating, it says. Is that how savage I am? I'm dominant. I'm a sharpshooter and I'm using a fully automatic.
Titan ready. Call at any time, pilot. You're winning, Pete. Keep it up.
Yeah, so Grandma, all our cousins left.
I know, she told me. What is Stranger Things?
It's a really good show. You should watch it on Netflix, Grandma. It's super good. The new season is about the Earth turning upside down. That's actually not a bad idea. It's the best idea. We're not. Yeah, we're going there.
Pilot, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
What? Oh, that was good.
Come here, baby.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Why did all my cousins have to leave? They're the only people I like there. Huh? Sam and Matthew?
Oh, Sam left?
They all left. They went home to watch Stranger Things. And Sam was like, if your parents would let you, Sam was like, do you want to come? And I was like, I don't think my mom would let me. And she's like, oh. She wanted us to come. Both of them wanted us to come. They're like, do you guys want to come? And I was like, oh. Matthew. You know Auntie Renee? Oh, and then... No. You don't know who Auntie Renee is? Okay, then you're not gonna know him then. Yeah. My dad's cousin's sister. Sister's son. Twin sisters in this room, color? The little Asian ones? They're gone? They're younger than me! I was executed. Uncle Frank was going home anyway. He said he wasn't going to stay very late. Yeah, everyone else left at 7:30. There's only like 10 people left, Grandma, at 7:30. That's how many people are left.
Thank you.
I can't believe we're the last people there, Grandma.
You were the last people
there? We're some of the last people. There's only like super little kids left. They're like 4 years old. 3 years old. Okay, Kama, Avery, and Elijah, and they're super loud. And they all play too. They're like, and they don't listen. They don't listen to a single word. Uncles. Well, yeah, older cousins. Auntie Amber. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Reapers are trash. Auntie Amber and Auntie, I don't know either. There's so much age. Oh yeah, Auntie Brittany left already. I'm being No, that's good.
I knew I had a strong team.
What? I won't
reward you. What? By what? With what?
Something that you
really want. That would be... What do I really want, Grandma? Is it something for this? What's the good of doing it? You don't know what it is. The doctor said he has a nice tuck.
No. He has a nice tuck.
No, he said both of them have a nice tuck.
Well, Nico's losing his cut.
Yeah. Since we don't take him up anymore. That's mean.
No, it's the truth.
We were exposed and then we are get room ready for dogs.
I got it ready for the dog. Except I didn't give them water yet. Let's see if Eha will do any of it.
Yesterday I did both of it.
Oh, Christ. He's got an excuse now, too.
Are you kidding me? Come on, Grandma.
so.
That's harassment.
It isn't.
See, this is they're already adults.
Yeah, well, look at where they are. Both on the honor roll.
Yeah, so they, yeah, but that's not good to do.
Oh,
yes, first time in his life.
Good for him.
I know.
He's good for
him. He's got a 3.4.
Hey,
half,
there's Aspen.
And,
that's 3.4.
He's on the honor roll. And Coletti is on the dean's list. And he's got a 4.0.
Hi, Aspen. I'm watching the stream now because I can't hear you.
Wow.
I'm checking your comment. Don't use Nuki Death on Marnark.
And
why not, Aspen?
He just
why
had
not?
A meeting with his college counselor. They're helping him choose which college he should go to and which courses he should be taking now.
What? Well, Gamma, that's a big deal.
It is a big deal.
It can set you up for the rest of your life.
Or mess you up.
Or mess you up. If you want to think about it like that, I have to stop commenting so much. I'm trying to just press the. If I die, I'm being killed. I was killed. Dash Core is way better, Aspen. If only you can talk, Aspen. If only you can talk.
And Koa's really happy with him.
Ow.
He got on the basketball team.
Why, is he fat?
No, because last year he had a knee surgery.
Oh.
And he couldn't play for the whole year.
What happened to his knee?
I don't know. He hurt it playing football.
He plays football?
Yeah, he played football. He doesn't anymore. He got on the basketball team though this year. At this point.
I want to play football.
Good for you.
I would play football. Last year when we went to the beach, we played football. Oh, beach. I was in the beach. Get that out of here soon.
It's not something you play once a year. It's something you play every day.
Oh, but I was resting.
Let me see what else. What else did Jeffrey say?
Well, there's another dude over here. Oh, what? I was just wrecked. Okay, hold up. Hold up, Aspen, this is not my best gameplay, Aspen. Aspen just made me triggered. I'm gonna go ham now.
Well, Kaleidi is at the high school. Well, he is in high school.
No. Aspen triggered me. Aspen triggered me. I'm triggered.
Oh, the pathway.
No, Aspen.
He's
Aspen, I'm up there
now. He's got the first position on his canoe or whatever they call it. Outrigger? What is it called? What is it they ride in when they paddle?
Canoes? Okay, this match is not going good. Okay, hold up, Aspen. This map just sucks for me. I cannot play on this map. That honestly sucks. And there's so much spots that I don't know are there. And I keep on getting hit by people on rooftops. I'm not a sniper though. Well, I am, but I'm not sniping in this game. This game's.
You know Austin? Yeah.
Yeah, Mikala? Yeah, what about him? Yeah, my friend met Chin from Hawaii 50. Oh, jeez, I'm being wrecked. Okay.
What was the occasion?
Oh, get wrecked. No, dang it, that was gonna be so epic. Hold up. This is not the map to be using a close range weapon. Stand by for Titanfall. Oh, just turn around. Oh. Best idea ever. What? Are you serious, Grandma? Don't you dare. Oh, happy birthday.
Whose birthday?
No, I'm just joking. No, I'm just saying that. That's what players say when they get kills. So. I'm not sure if it's telling me though. Oh, dude, my aim. Rip aim. Oh, I just stepped on. Oh no, someone melee me. Never mind.
Where's the anti
monitor
and
Oh, I'm just stuck. Anti who? I'm an anti who?
Okay, there.
Wait, who was there?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, everyone's moving now. Not here. They're moving.
Not to the mainland.
Oh yeah, they're moving to A-Land. Auntie Brittany and Uncle Anton, they moved to Colorado. Blaine actually. Aspen, 8 comments? My goodness, 9 comments? What's your problem, Aspen? Oh, shotgun's gonna be nice. I haven't used shotguns in this game yet. This should be interesting. Oh, what was that dude trying to kill me, bruh? Oh, bruh, I'm gonna do that again. Right, both of you. Like you. Ooh, I'm out. Shoot. Awesome.
Okay.
Wow. You're not better than me. Eh, you're okay, not great. Go on roofs, use L1. If it gets you a shield and drain enemy HP in Monarch. Is Monarch good? That's my second question. Oh jeez, get out. Ah. Sorry, actually, this is not my finest gameplay. Oh! Oh, get my level. I'm looking for someone to invite. Okay. Actually, make sure you're watching. Oh, that was luck. Okay, I'm done fooling around. I'm gonna play now. I'm triggered. Triggered I am. I saw that. And my protective boss. Well, I have to get out already of this thing? I feel like Titans are super weak. Hi, guys. Okay, well, Aspen, you still watching the stream, Aspen? Oh, no.
It tastes so good with butter and cheese. Yeah, go ahead, leave it. Yeah, you want some turkey and mashed potatoes?
I'm good, Grandma, thank you.
Oh,
well, if
Aha got off of this, I would put this on here.
Yeah,
give me my phone. I'm gonna see how to ask them what do I have to do to put it on this TV.
I have Netflix on this. I just have to log into your account. You can do it.
How do you do it?
I just have to log into your account.
Thank you. You're supposed to.
Okay.
I stepped on the
That's his back. Get off here, Titan. What? No! It's only 8 gems.
Listen, you go to bed, Mikala will go to bed. And if she goes to bed early, and sends your brother a picture of yourself in bed, she will take her shopping early in the morning, and you'll have more hours tomorrow to come.
No, but my dad's home tomorrow. The second child. Oh, yes, I did. I know it was delicious. Get off, sir. Get your butt back over here. What's it, dude? Who do you think you are? Think you're good? No. You're not. Honestly, stop. What? My Titan died. Suck you, Titan. Leave me alone, sir. No! What? I was melee'd! What is this dude? His aim is so bad.
I like, because when mommy sends emojis, my thing
is it translates.
Oh, maybe. No, I did it at lunchtime. after about a year, and we did it.
Aspen?
Oh, it overflowed.
Aspen, are you watching your stream, Aspen?
Who are you playing with?
Aspen, we have a Nat Piper room, and it's a glitch, so like, he can never talk to me, and I can never talk to him, so unless another person's in the party, which another person is not in the party, so we cannot talk to each other, so I started up a broadcast so that he could watch it.
Mom asked me today, I'll take a bath.
Type a no.
Say no.
Oh, double, like, no,
like. Tell her I'm still eating.
It'll make it sound better.
Okay, pilot. Let's get this job done.
I see you ready for some skills. Some skills after. Oh, geez. Some skills and I almost died. And some skills and I just... Oh, TJ! TJ! Wait, Aspen! Can you hear me, Aspen? Oh, wait. Are you kidding me? He left. Aspen. Aspen, are you watching the stream, Aspen? Comment on the live stream if you're watching the stream. It's the only way you can tell. Ooh. I wrecked those fools. Oh, I do. I don't care about grunts. Like I do. What? Okay, I should be in party chat now. What?
Read my messages.
Which one? Aspen! Jasonal. Jasonal. Hello. Yo, are you with Ionized 808? Can you not leave the party? Even if you don't play with us, can you not leave the party? Yeah, we can't talk to each other. Unless someone else is in the party. So all this time we haven't been talking to each other, but now that you're in here.
Okay, put the bath and then watch it.
Because we can't talk to each other. Yeah, we cannot hear or talk to each other. Aston, I'm not bad at Titanfall. I've been wrecked. That last match was terrible. I can't admit it. That was so...
Okay.
Well, good for you, Aspen. I just started this game a few hours ago, so I don't mind. No, I am, Aspen. That was a bad match, Aspen. That was a bad match. Level does not matter. Level does not matter unless you're in Grand Theft Auto.
Alright. You think they'll listen to me? Okay.
That last match, I was first place. What are you talking about? Here. Oh, Austin, the Hunter came out? The Hunter came out? Yes, Grandma. Oh, yeah. Okay, I guess. Hello? Okay. Okay. Yes, Mom. Yes, Mom.
Take it and you have it out in the bath before you lift the teeth.
Yes, Mom. Yes, Mom.
Keep pushing, pilot. We're barely ahead.
Bryce, I'm gonna go in 1 minute, okay? Aspen, I'm gonna go in a minute. Okay?
Ready. Call it any time, pilot.
Just because... Austin, you know the Hunter came out? The Hunter came out? The Hunter came out. The Hunter. So I'm gonna do a bunch of chores, get a shark card, and then I'm gonna get it, okay? Yeah. By blowing your money on killing people. Aspen, yeah, I'm gonna go in like a minute. Okay, Aspen? Aspen, tomorrow, most likely, I will be $12 million richer and have the Hunter. Aspen, and we can be pilot and co-pilot. We can rule the galaxy, Aspen. Well, the gunner gets to control the heavy explosive gun machine gun turret. Yes, I said that. The pilot can't control that. Which is kind of unfortunate. But it's balanced. Aspen, and we will be co-pilot and pilot and wingman, and we will rule the galaxy together, Aspen. Okay, the automatic shotgun is crazy. Sorry, I'm not good. Oh, I just killed another dude. I just killed another dude by spamming. It's sad if you get banned from... How do you get banned from a...
Standby for Titanfall.
Are you a hacker? Hacker. Okay, I like Ronin way more. Why did I even use the other guys? Those other guys suck. Get out. Will I be on tomorrow? Yeah. I don't know, in the very morning. At like 5 o'clock in the morning. Good job, bro. Grandma, if I take a bath and go to sleep right now, will you get me a shark card?
How much is that?
90.
How much is that cost?
90. 9D, 90.
Oh.
What?
No, you need straight A's for that.
Oh, I need straight A's for that one?
Yeah.
How about 50?
How about 20?
How about 50? Grandma? The Hunter's actually modeled after your mom. Aspen the Apache's actually a modded off your mom. Why would you fight the Vigilante? No, the Vigilante is way better. Just saying. The pilot sentries are so OP. The pilot sentry is crazy. Why is that even in the game? This dude put it right by spawn and you're just getting kills for days. Laser. Laser's way better. Hydra's more expendable, but laser. Laser has faster turning and it's lighter. And you can customize it when it comes out. Now, so if I go to bed right now, you'll get me it?
$20.
That's $20, though? Hi, Taylor. I have a NAT type issue with Taylor? What? Since when? Oh, then that's the one where you can just restart and everything will be fine. Taylor? Oh, Taylor still has a map type issue. I left like 4 times already. I'm not leaving no more. I'm out. And now I can hear Aspen. Yeah. That's a problem. Small kind problem. Small kind. That doesn't work for us. Me and Aspen like totally just glitched out our stuff and now we can never... Aspen can never talk to me now.
Yo, hi, you got World War II.
What, Taylor?
Do you have World War II?
Do I have World War II?
Yeah, do you have World War II?
No, I don't. But I'm getting a Megalodon, I'm getting a Shark Card today. Or I mean tomorrow. Because if I go to bed right now, my grandma will give me a shark card. I'll be rich. But sadly, I have a 15% discount thing for me. Meaning, if I buy a whale shark card, if I get a whale shark card or higher, I get 50% more money. So if I bought a Megalodon shark card, which my grandma said no to, I would have.